Did you know, nature and the parks that protect nature are vital for our health and happiness? But just how essential is nature? We'll give you three ways nature helps us and our community. Number one, better health. People who spend at least 120 minutes outdoors a week have better physical health and well-being than those who don't. The benefits to people's health also increases in areas that have higher biodiversity. Spending time outside also puts people in a better mood. Parks and other green spaces lower people's stress, anxiety, and symptoms of depression. Nature is uplifting. Number two, a better future for kids. The more time kids spend outdoors, the less likely they are to suffer from obesity. Children living near green spaces have fewer emotional and behavioral problems. One study shows that children living in places that have little green spaces are up to 55% more likely to experience mental illnesses later in life than those who don't. Number three, better community. The more exposed people are to nature, the closer they feel to their community. One study shows that the more nature there is in a town, the lower the crime rate. The more one goes into nature, the stronger their relationship with nature gets. This helps in the long-term protection of communities' natural places because people are more likely to protect the places that they love. Now it's up to you to go out and feel nature's powerful effects firsthand. Want to learn more about the healing power of nature? Check out our free video presentation series, Nature Heals and Inspires.